Drop your elbow when you're on the E string if you're on the violin. Now watch this one.